Besides, it gives a delicious taste of the meals. Spicy foods provides numerous health benefits as well. There are innumerable spicy foods throughout the world. In this video, we are going to focus on the hot pepper and its various health benefits. It originates from Mexico, but it is grown worldwide. Medicinal properties. When used in small quantities, hot pepper improves appetite and stimulates digestion in the body. It is an amazing stimulant which accelerates the blood flow. In addition, it can be used for production of an alcoholic tincture which can be used for rubbing joints and muscles in neuralgia, bone pain, and rheumatism. Also, it can be used for stimulation of menstruation if it's late. 1. Weight loss. For one, the extra kick of hot sauce or a chopped jalapeno can make even the most bland diet food more palatable, causing you to be more likely to stick with your weight loss plan. In addition, they may jack up your metabolism. Studies show that the main compound in chilies, called capsaicin, has a thermogenic effect and may cause the body to burn bonus calories for 20 minutes post-chow down. 2. Heart health. Studies show that cultures that eat the most spicy food have much lower incidence of heart attack and stroke. Potential reasons: chili peppers can reduce the damaging effects of LDL, bad cholesterol, and capsaicin may fight inflammation, which has been flagged as a risk factor or heart issues. 3. Cancer prevention. According to the American Association for Cancer Research, capsaicin has the ability to kill some cancer and leukemic cells. One particular spice, turmeric, found in curry powder and some mustards, may slow the spread of cancer and growth of tumors. It has the same effects on the body as certain cancer drugs do. 4. Lower blood pressure. Vitamins A and C strengthen the heart muscle walls, and the heat of the pepper increases blood flow throughout your body. All of this equals a stronger cardiovascular system. 5. Fewer blow your top moments. Spicy foods boost production of feel-good hormones, such as serotonin, so they may help ease depression and stress. Note: red hot pepper exacerbates inflammation in the body. Therefore, it needs to be used carefully. It should be used in combination with other herbs in case stimulation is required. If you like our video, please give us thumbs up and share this video with family and friends. Thanks.